Just a regular cookie dough, and a portion of black raspberry.